Mm-hmm. It is so easy to play the dual octave and one after the other. Of course, solpa desa practice maadbeku, but to combine and play is always difficult. I'll just give it a try. Thank you. It's a very simple Pallavi in 16 beats.
Thank you. Thank you.